presidential debate between Tim Kaine and Mike Pence, two mild-mannered and well-groomed men selected by Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump to make you hate them less. And what a matchup it was. It was like watching a glass of whole milk do battle with a jar of low-calorie mayonnaise.